There is no special promise in God's word written for the person who is simply faithful in outward service. Paul must have had this in mind when he said, "He does not win the prize unless he competes according to the rules." It is a good thing for the Christian to compare his life, both public and private, his innermost thoughts and the hidden man of his heart, to the Word of God, to see if in any point he is falling away from God's plan and the Holy Spirit's guidance.